Friends, do you want to travel from Leh to Somorilek by bus or Leh to Hanle by bus and need to know more details like timings or fares about these bus services? A lot of people traveling to Ladakh are now opting for public transport to reduce the overall budget of the trip. The method of using public transport is very common, especially among solo travelers in Ladakh. So questions like can I make a trip from Leh to Somorri by bus are not surprising at all. In the last video, I explained all about how to travel to Pangong Lake from Leh using public transport buses. If you plan to cover Pangong Lake by bus, then please do check out that video as well. Today in this Express FAQ series on traveling to Ladakh, I'll talk about traveling from Leh to Somorri Lake or Leh to Hanle using public transport, including the details of bus timings and fares. So let's get started. Julia friends, if you are new to my channel, my name is Dheeraj and I help people in planning memorable trips to the Himalayas. Well, there are three buses that travel from Leh to Somorri every 10th, 20th and 30th day of the month. Hence, you can only plan your trip from Leh to Somorri by bus on these dates in the month only. The Leh to Somorri bus leaves at 6:30 a.m. on these dates from Leh bus stand. Similarly, the bus from Somorri to Leh leaves on 11th, 21st, 31st or 1st day of every month. It is the same bus that comes from Leh to Somorri on the previous day and hence it leaves on the next day. The timings of the bus from Somorri Lake to Leh is 6:30 a.m. which means that the bus leaves from Korzok village at 6:30 a.m. in the morning. So plan your trip to Somorri Lake on these dates only in case you are interested to travel to Somorri from Leh by bus. Please note that the Leh to Somorri bus may not say Somorri Lake on it, but it may have the name of the village known as Korzok. Village Korzok is located nearest to Somorri Lake, only a 15-minute walk away from it, offering a panoramic view of this beautiful water body in the Himalayas. Like I always say, it is better to buy the ticket of these buses in the prior evening itself from Leh bus stand. This booking will help you ensure that you are boarded on the next morning in the bus. The one-way bus fare from Leh to Somorri Lake is Rs 370 per person and round trip will cost you about Rs 740 per person. You can easily get a homestay or a dorm tent at Somorri Lake for about Rs 400 to 500 and then the two meals will cost you about Rs 150 to 200 at these homestays. Hence a 2-day budget trip from Leh to Somorri by public transport will only cost you about Rs 1300 to 1400 in total with transport, food and stay costs. But what happens if you cannot onboard these buses? Well, apart from these 3 monthly JKSRTC buses that run between Leh and Somorri, other local buses run from Leh bus stand to the nearby villages like Chumathang, Hanle, Mahe, Koyul, Saga, etc. If the direct bus from Leh to Somorri is not matching your schedule, you can also travel to Somorri Lake by these buses that will help you reach somewhere nearby Somorri Lake. Then from that village or Mahe bridge, you can always travel further to Somorri by hitchhiking. Sometimes you will find locally shared jeeps traveling to Korzok village or Somorri Lake from these nearby village or Mahe bridge. Finally, if nothing works out for you in these nearby villages, then you have an option to ask some local villager to drop you to Somorri Lake in his or her private car or vehicle and charge a fare for it. You will surely find someone in these villages who have a camper, pickup or a truck that you can hire and get dropped to the nearby shores of Somorri Lake. Now let us look at these bus services one by one and we'll start with Leh to Chumathang bus service. Chumathang is just about 85 km from Somorri Lake towards Leh. It is a simple settlement with army presence in it. There are a couple of dabas and Chumathang hot spring resorts and the presence of hot springs make this place a safe place to stay when visiting Somorri in winters. There is a bus that runs from Leh to Chumathang every alternate Sunday at noon. The cost of this bus fare is about Rs 214 and you can always reach Chumathang and then hitchhike to either Somorri Lake or Mahe bridge from there. Secondly, let's talk about Leh to Saga bus service which also passes through Chumathang and Mahe bridge on the way to Saga from Nyoma-Lyoma route. On this bus, you can get down at Mahe village or Mahe bridge and then hitchhike or take a lift to travel the remaining 60 km to Somorri Lake from Mahe bridge. The bus from Leh to Saga runs every Friday at 9 a.m. in the morning and then the fare of all the way to Saga is Rs 356. However, up to Mahe bridge, it should not cost you more than Rs 270. Similar to the Saga bus, Leh to Koyul bus service also passes through Chumathang and Mahe on the way to Koyul from Nyoma-Lyoma route. And similarly, you can get down at Mahe Village or Mahe Bridge and then hitchhike or take a lift to travel on the remaining 60 kilometers to Somori from Mahe Bridge. The bus from Leh to Koyul runs every Tuesday at 6:30 a.m. and the one-way bus fare all the way to Koyul is ₹473. However, up to Mahe Bridge, it should not cost you more than ₹270. Now finally, let us talk about Leh to Hanle bus service. The bus from Leh to Hanle leaves at 6:30 a.m. every Saturday and returns the next day from Hanle to Leh. The bus ticket will cost you about ₹492 all the way to Hanle, and there is also a bus that travels to Koyul. You can get down near Rongo or Loma Bend and then travel to Hanle by hitchhiking. Similar to the other two buses of Saga and Koyul, this bus also passes through Chumathang and Mahe, so you can get down at Mahe and travel the remaining distance to Somori like I have previously discussed. Now let us talk about some of the frequently asked questions on this topic on my travel blog. And firstly, we'll start with, is there any other way to travel to Somori from Leh if I miss the bus? Well, as you can see that the public transport from Leh to Somori and Leh to Hanle is very limited. So on all other days, you only have an option to travel by shared tourist taxis. You will have to find either a group looking to share the cost or go to a travel agent and book a seat on their shared tours. Well, like I have said so many times, there are lots of flyers that people put at cafes, dine-ins, restaurants, travel agent desks, shops, whiteboards, wanting to share the taxis for different trips within Ladakh. Another option that we have also discussed is traveling to nearby villages of Somori or Hanle and then travel from those villages to Somori or Hanle by hitchhiking. Question number 2, how much time will the bus take to reach Somori from Leh? Well, Somori is 240 km from Leh and this bus journey will take you about 10 to 11 hours to reach Somori. Question number 3, can I do pre-bookings for this bus service? Unfortunately, there is no pre-booking option available for this bus service. These are ordinary buses run by state JKSRTC department. They do not have any option to pre-book. Like I have already said, you may book the ticket one evening in advance from the ticket counter at Leh bus stand. Similarly, question number 4, is it possible to book Somori Leh bus online? Well, again, no, there is no online booking facility available to purchase tickets for this bus service. Question number 5, is the journey on a Somori Leh bus service comfortable or not? These are ordinary JKSRTC buses with no deluxe comfort, hence do not expect much and try to travel like a local. Some local travel agents do run tempo travelers, but then you are looking for shared tourist taxis or tempo travelers which cost much higher than these standard buses. Like I mentioned in the question number 1, you can always find such options in plenty in Leh Main Market or Changspa Road. And finally, question number 6, do these buses stop for any kind of sightseeing? These buses do not stop for any sightseeing on the route to Somori, hence you will not be able to click photos whenever you like as the bus will not stop at your own wish. However, you can try to grab a right-hand window seat on Leh to Somori bus to capture some basic photos from the moving bus and enjoy the journey up there. Please note that the bus will stop at Upshi or Chumathang for a tea break or lunch break and even at Sumdo village as well. You can grab a soup or a tea or food up there and also quickly take some photos of the nearby scenic views. So friends, this was all about how to travel to Somori Lake from Leh or Hanle from Leh using public transport buses. In my next video, I'll talk about how to calculate budget of a Leh Ladakh road trip or cost of a Leh Ladakh road trip. So stay tuned my friends and I'll see you in my next video. Now in the end, if you found this video helpful, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And in case if you need any help or have any questions on your upcoming trip to the Himalayas, please feel free to leave a comment down below and I'll be more than happy to help you out right away. Till then my friends, Julie, and please keep our Himalayas clean.